टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ टू डिजिट नंबर बाय वन डिजिट नंबर द लैटिस मेथड. द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल 34/2. वी सॉल्व दिस एग्जाम्पल स्टेप बाय स्टेप टू अंडरस्टैंड यू हाउ टू सॉल्व द एग्जाम्पल बाय लैटिस मेथड. नाउ स्प्लिट द मल्टीप्लिकेंट. फर्स्ट इज 34 × 2. First step is split the multiplicand into two parts. First we have to know that what is multiplicand, multiplier and product. In the multiplication, 34 is a multiplicand. We multiply this number by 2. This multiplying number is called multiplier and the answer of this is called product. Now understood? What is mean by multiplicand? Now split multiplicand into two parts. 34. We split this number into two parts, means 30 and 4. Now step 2. In step 2, we have to write number in the lattice method. Lattice method means we have to write number in columns and rows. Now in first row we have to first put sign, then write the number which we split into two parts, 30 and 4. Then in second row and first column we have to write 2 multiplier. Now do the multiplication here. Here 30 × 2 we get 60. Now 4 × 2 we get 8. Now we have to add this 2. 60 plus 8, we get 8 6 68. This is a product. We add these two number, we get product, means 34 × 2 is equal to 68. We call this answer product. Understood? We solve this example in 4 steps. In first step, we have to split multiplicand into two parts. In step 2, we have to write number in lattice method. And step 3, we do addition. And step 4, we write down the answer. The answer called we product. Now, another example. 37 × 4. We have to first put down sign here. Then we split this 37 into two parts, like 30 and 7. 30 means 3 tens and 7 units. Now multiplier, write down here. What is here multiplier? 4. Now do multiplication. 30 × 4 is equal to 120. Now 7 × 4 is equal to 28. Now the next step is addition. We have to add this to 120 plus 28. 0 plus 8, 8. 2 plus 2, 4. 1. Means we get the answer 148. Now see the next example. 56 into 3. Here first write down sign. We split this 56 into two parts, 50 and 6. 50 means 5 tens and 6. This 6 means 6 unit. Now here write down multiplier. What is multiplier? 3. Now do multiplication. 50 into 3. 50 into 3 we get 5. 3 5 is a 15 and this 0 means 150. And then 6 into 3. 3 6 is a 18. Now next step is do addition of this answer. 150 plus 18. 0 plus 8, 8. 5 plus 1, 6 and 1. 168. This is a product of this number, means 56 into 3 is equal to 168. Now see the next example. 42 into 3. Why to write down this example in latex method? We split this 42 into two parts, 40 and 2, and here put sign of multiplication. Then write down here multiplier. 40 means 4 tens, 2 here units. Now 40 into 3. Now multiply 40 into 3. We get the answer 120. Then 2 into 3. We get the answer 6. Now do addition of this 2, 120 plus 6, we get 126. Now next example. Here split this 51 into two parts, 50 and 1. Here put sign of multiplication, then write down multiplier. The next step is to addition. 50 into 6, then 1 into 6. 50 into 6, what is the answer? 300. And 1 into 6, 6. Then do the addition of this product. 300 plus 6, we get 306. Now see the next example. 73 into 5. We have to put here sign first. Put this number 73 into two parts. Means here 70 and 3. 70 means 7 tens and 3 units. Here write down multiplier 5. Then 70 into 5 is equal to answer is 350. Now 3 into 5, the answer is 15. Now do addition of this. 350 plus 15, we get 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. And 3, 365 means 73 into 5 is equal to 365. Now next example, 39 into 8. Here we put sign first, then split this number into 2. 30 means 3 tens, and this 9 units. Now write down here multiplier, then 30 into 8 is equal to 240. Now 8 into 9 means 8 nines are 72. Now do the addition of this 240 plus 72, we get 0 plus 2, 2, 4 plus 7, 11. Carry 1, write down here. 2 plus 1, 3 means 312. 39 into 8 is equal to 312. Similarly, here we write down answer of this 42 into 3 is equal to 126. Similarly, 51 into 6 is equal to 306. Okay, thank you.